Hi, and welcome to Supermarket Sweep. Now, as you know, one of these teams could be going home with $5,000. And to help them do that, we're going to give each team a free 1 minute and 30 seconds to use in the big sweep. There it is. Great. Now, for right now, I'm going to give someone a quick chance to pick up 10 seconds and a cash bonus. So, who wants to play first? There you go. Step forward and buzz in just as soon as you think you know what product I'm talking about. Okay? Here we go. This famous New York street and the address of Saks is also a tasty, peanutty pleasure. Susie.
Saks Fifth Avenue. Oh, I'm sorry, Fifth Avenue Candy.
Good enough, Fifth Avenue. Okay, good for you, Susie. So, you get the 10 seconds, and Susan, since Susie, oh boy, got the Fifth Avenue right, we're going to give you a chance to pick up 50 bucks right now in what we call our mini sweep. All you have to do is go out into the market, bring me back a Fifth Avenue bar in 30 seconds. Are you ready?
Yes.
Good luck. Go! Go, Susan, go! You got 30 seconds! There she goes! 25 seconds! Come on, Susan! 20 seconds! Get it back here! Get it! Oh, you got 15 seconds! There she goes! All right! Good for you, Susan. That Fifth Avenue means you got an extra 50 bucks from the mini sweep. We're gonna add that onto your big sweep total later on the show, and it may help you to win $5,000. Very good! Okay, now while Susan is catching her breath, we're gonna find out who else we have playing with us. So, LaCheryl, how do you know Savannah?
She's my taller sister.
And Savannah, are you also the older sister?
Yes.
Oh, great. And what do you do, Savannah?
Well, I'm a great mother of four and a wonderful mother of wonderful wife, I should say, of one.
Yeah. LaCheryl, what do you do?
I'm a hair designer.
And Debbie, how do you know Donna?
She's my sister.
So we have two sets of siblings already. Donna, who's the oldest there, as long as we're doing this?
I'm the oldest.
You're the oldest. What do you do, Donna?
I do data processing for a reinforcing steel company.
Great. Debbie?
I'm a mother of two adorable boys and a wife.
Two adorable boys. And how's your husband? Is he adorable too?
Yeah, okay.
I can't wait till you get home. Susie, how do you know Susan?
She's my sister-in-law. I married her husband.
Her brother.
And welcome to Supermarket Sweep in Peyton Place. Now, wait a minute. Susie, you didn't marry Susan's husband.
I married her brother.
You married her brother.
Nice.
Now, wait a minute. So that means you both have the same first name and the same last name?
Yes.
Oh, that's got to be fun. Susan, what do you do for a living?
I'm a flight attendant in Chicago for a major airline there.
Oh, did you fly out just for our show?
Yes, I did.
Welcome. I used to be from Chicago. I love Chicago. Great town. Susie, what do you do?
I'm a kinesiotherapist at a VA hospital in Long Beach.
Wonderful. What a great group we got. Welcome, everybody. It's great to have you here. Interesting group of people. Boy, I could get my hair done and my body got into shape and everything here. Well, let's see. Who's going to play first? Susie, Debbie, and LaCheryl, so that means it's Susan, Donna, and Savannah. We will see you later. All right, it's time for our first game. Let's see how many seconds you guys can put up there on our board. Now, these are a series of blank spaces representing the number of letters of a product. What I'm going to do is give you a clue as to what the product is. We will then reveal the word randomly, one letter at a time. The first player to buzz in and correctly identify the product will win 10 seconds. Here we go. There are seven letters in the word. The clue is, it's nothing to sneeze at. LaCheryl.
Kleenex.
Let's see. It is Kleenex. Very good. Or it is something to sneeze at, right, LaCheryl? Good. That puts you in a tie for the lead. Here's the next one. There are 10 letters in these two words. Your cat may need a tuxedo for this. A. S. E. N. F. T. Debbie.
Fancy Feast.
That's it. That is it. Well, good for you, Debbie. Just moved you up in a tie for the lead. Everybody is tied for the lead. Here's the next one. Let's see if we can break that tie with this one. There are 10 letters in this word. The clue is, it's married to the mug. A. O. E. T. M. F. Debbie again.
Coffee Mate.
Check it out. That's what we were looking for. Good for you, Debbie. You were in last place. Now you're in the lead. You're 10 seconds ahead of everybody else. Here's the last one in this game. There are six letters in these two words. The clue is, every French waiter has one. E. M. E. The Cheryl.
Le menu.
That's it. Oui, 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 oui. It is le menu. Boom, 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 boom. Very good for you, LaCheryl. So that puts you in a tie for Debbie with the lead at 1:50. Susie, you're only 10 seconds behind with 1:40. Let's get your partners up here right after this.